They're trying to build that customer's base that allows them to keep going with their business, right? And this is where you can come in. They have no affiliate program. They don't know what that is. They don't care about what that is. And you have to get in the game. I'll tell you exactly how you can get in. This is how. Hey guys, what's going on? Elias here with the Yes Do It team from the Costa Rican jungle. It's a new week, it's a new opportunity for all of us to take action and to build our future. You'll be getting, just like every other week, 5 trainings this week for you to leverage out of, for you to leverage from and use for your own business, for your own sake. So take action, it's just a matter of that. Make sure to ask any question if you have any, and let's jump right into it. In today's training, we'll be talking about the different ways that we have, the different roles that we can get into in order to make a business out of the affiliate marketing business model. Not only can you be an affiliate because you already know that, but there is all of these different aspects of the business model that you can be a part of. The first and the simplest way to get in the game is to become an affiliate. You can go to Amazon and make money out of their product stock. You can go to Canva and make money out of their platform, their users. You can go to Binance and make money out of some other people's transactions. Or you can come to me and make $500 for every single close lead that you have. That's the easiest way to get in the game. That way you have the right to promote somebody else's proven products or somebody else's proven services and commission out of those sales without having to build it, without having to maintain that platform, without having to make changes to it, without having to take care of anything else but the sale. But believe it or not, not everyone can find an affiliate program to join so easily. Depending on where you're from, there are not so many programs to join, not so many good programs to join, right? For example, if you are in Cuba, you cannot join Amazon affiliate program. If you are in Dominican Republic, you cannot join Amazon affiliate program. If you are in Jordania or Nigeria, you cannot join the Canvas affiliate program. Depending on where you are located, there are some limitations for us as an affiliate, depending on where we live. So we have to find a patch, right? We have to find some type of workaround that allows us to make money out of this business model without us having to join any kind of program. Now, to move forward to the second way of getting into this game, I want you guys to think of the last 5 restaurants that you guys visited. And I know it sounds funny, I know it sounds weird, but try to remember what is those 5 last places that you went to eat and how was the food there. Let's assume that it was amazing food. Let's assume that the people from this restaurant, you know, the business owners, are trying to get more and more customers. Maybe they are a well-known restaurant, but maybe they're not. Maybe they are just opened a few months ago and they're trying to generate that traffic. They're trying to build that customer's base that allows them to keep going with their business, right? And this is where you can come in. They have no affiliate program. They don't know what that is. They don't care about what that is. And you have to get in the game. I'll tell you exactly how you can get in. This is how. Simply get close to the bar and ask for the business owners. Try to get somewhere from an appointment to a business card so that you can approach the owners of the restaurant. Once you have that chance, maybe you get it right there at the bar, or maybe you have to wait a day or two to get a hold of them. But once you do, once you have them face to face or on a call, be straight to them and tell them the truth, which is that you've recently visited their restaurant and their food is absolutely amazing, and you were wondering if they would be willing to make out a commission out of every single customer that you can bring to them. That's it, that's simple. They're gonna say yes or no, that's it. Some of them are gonna say yes and most of them are gonna say no. You don't have to take care of the ones that say no. You don't have to care about that at all. Just work with the people that say yes to you. And you might think that this is impossible to happen, but I will end up this training with a real life story that proves that this is actually doable. And not only is it doable, but it's happened before. Notice that you can also use this pattern with every other business that you can think of. Let's say, for example, that you were in the beauty industry. I'm thinking right now of my friend Bia, who is from Cuba, and she wants to make some money out of this business model, but she has no affiliate program to join around. There is nothing good available that she can join, so she kind of has to find a workaround to make money out of this model. And this is the exact way that she can do it with. Let's say that she takes a day or two and go around every single hairstylist around her and asks the same exact question. Again, some are going to say no, but some are going to say yes, and just with them you have to work with. Now, in that case, you already have the offer to work with. You already have something to promote. Now you have to work. Now you have to create that traffic. Now you have to either make those calls, talk to those leads, or create those videos to generate the traffic and the trust from you to this business, to this other person that is actually going to make the sale and give you a commission out of it. Third way that you can get in this game to make money out of the business model, that is internet marketing. If you work at a company that has a very good product, but that maybe is not doing so great in sales, they may want to take a leverage, they may want to take advantage of a business like this one. They simply may want to get an affiliate program going on for themselves so that they can have other people promote their products. Maybe not even being part of the company, simply signing up for the program. Maybe they have to join a pay a fee to be able to get in. Maybe they have to pay nothing, but they will only make money up until they make this much money. Maybe they don't have to pay any money at all and they can only make commissions out of the completed sales. Maybe you have to work it out with the business owners of the company. But if you bring the idea, if you bring the concept to the company, then you can also make sure that you have a part of that commission, that you don't have to work for it. Maybe you don't have to go out and create any type of traffic. Maybe you don't have to make any type of calls, but you'll be in charge of bringing the concept, bringing the idea to this company, so that they can simply make more sales out of what they already have going on. And just to let you know, at my current job, I applied this one and I said, hey guys, if I start running your social media, will you be willing to give me money for the platforms that we sell online, for the apps that we make, for the websites that we develop? Will you? And they, of course, said yes. Because who wouldn't say no to more money? I mean, they already have the business going on. It's simply getting more sales and spare a little bit of that cash. Fourth and last way. This is one that I really like because it's kind of like a startup type of idea. We all have a whole lot of businesses going on around us. We all have a bunch of people that are trying to build their business out of nothing, simply from scratch. Some other businesses may be older, but every single one of them, you can be sure, is trying to make more money. So think about developing some kind of platform where you can sign people up, people that is maybe looking for a job, maybe looking for even a part-time job from their home, from their laptops, and that they can simply log into a platform and see what is there to promote and what are the commissions for it. Kind of like the hub channels that already exist for affiliate programs around the world, but this being a lot smaller, a lot more focused on the small businesses that are around us. This is more like a country type of business, you know, maybe like a local kind of thing. If you are in a city that is so huge, This could be, for example, like a New York local type of thing, not going out of there, but you can actually promote every single restaurant on New York and make a living out of it. Simply go out, create some content out of the dishes that you get to taste, and recommend it out to people on social media. That's it. They don't even have to have a platform for it. So think about this idea as you being the head of it, you know? Think about this idea as you developing the platform and finding the affiliates that are willing to create good reviews for all of these business owners who are going to be putting the money so that the business can get going on. They're gonna be fueling it up with the money so that we pay these affiliates to promote their products so that they can make more money and us to get a piece of that cake. Cool, huh? That is four different ways that we have to create profit, to create wealth, and to actually make something out of ourselves. Because I know, guys, that you are made for so much more than you are now. But you only have to notice it. You only have to take action. Once you start taking action, you'll become addicted to it. You won't be able to stop because you now can see that you are made for more, that you can give more. So if you're in that spot, if you feel like you're ready to start an online business, that this is for you, make sure to send me a DM. I'll get you started on a 4-day training that will cost you no money at all and that will give you the tools to get started today. Thank you guys so much for watching this training, and I will see you tomorrow. Ciao, ciao. I almost forgot to tell you, I promise you a real life story, and I'm giving you one. There is a man called Ivan Miner, and I think he's from the US. He founded this corporate based on the power of word of mouth. The story says that the man was kind of low on sales, and he had all of these responsibilities to take care of and no money to work with because there were no many customers coming into his business. So in order to save his business, he simply started taking massive imperfect action and went to his friends and said, "Hey guys, if I bring you guys sales, if I bring you customers, will you be willing to bring customers to me? No commission at all, right? Just the word of mouth right there. Just the power of that pure word of mouth itself." And as they were his friends, of course they said yes. And that's how he built a whole corporate on top of that. Of course, he started by saving his business and kept going with it. But on top of that, he developed and built a whole corporate, like a whole business that is now worldwide and that many people work under. He has nothing to do with it anymore. He now only has to be pretty much the head of the company and, you know, the face of the lies and that kind of stuff, the publicity type of stuff. But he doesn't have to do any kind of work anymore because he built the concept. He built the whole affiliate program that is not an affiliate program. It is for different kind of business, but they don't call it that. But that is exactly what it is. The only thing that they don't have is commissions. They like to make it pure so that you don't do it for your commission, so that you do it because of the services that you get, because of how good were you treated at that business. That's it. But at the end of the day, it is still the word of mouth going on and creating millions and millions of dollars every day. The company is called BNI, in case you wanna learn more about that stuff.